We have a purpose here. Do not lose yourself in the battle. When there is a war to be won,
supposed to be dead! The spiders are not pleased. I'll have to destroy you and make it right!
Mog.
Revenge missions, I think you gotta actually kill him.
Defeat self.
Mog.
A man! who doesn't stay dead? Excellent! Oh, what fun we'll have!
The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
That's not an execution kill.
Help!
I made him run, I shamed him. Now I try to execute this guy and maybe go to the boss. The rewards aren't really worth it anyways, but I just wanted to do it. I also wanted to recruit him, not kill him, but you know. I guess when I have that thing on the loose, I can't really expect it to keep things alive.
It is a testament to the War Chief's brutality that only killing his killers will summon him.
I turned me back in just at the right moment, and a blast would have fried me eyeballs. As it happened, all I got was some singed air and a mouthful of dirt.
Go!
Really should utilize this one.
Enough! No more of my boys are dying today!
Sort of fight men write songs about. Or it would be if you won, and if there were any men left to write those songs, which there won't be for much longer. No, it'll only be Uruks who remember this fight, and we aren't much for writing songs. And actually, we probably won't remember it that long.
I'm going to kill you for what you did. The only question is how painful your death will be.
Some stuff. Why wouldn't I be? Ah, good boy. Ah!
free! I'm the strongest. You are mine. Mordor will know your failure.
I will soon have you, Ugol.
My nemesis. I'll actually kill him. He's got the nemesis status. Okay, why not? Maybe if everything wasn't the same fucking key, I wouldn't keep doing shit like that.
The body's pretty soft too.
Must be catering to the controller crowd.
What?
Drew me out of hiding, did you? Ask yourself this, Grave Walker. Am I following your plan? Or are you following mine?
Ugol.
He's back!
That's a new one. You got me curious, Gravewalker. But not so curious that I'll let you live.
Death promise.
This warchief relies on his alarm system. Let it sound, and we will rely on him to arrive just where we want him.
What's out there? It's something, no mistake. We've got an army here!
Jam in the gaps like that! you die!
Crush you!
Shameless, does that mean I can't actually use shame on him?
But it didn't work. Instead of shame, I felt pride. I embraced the mark and was reborn. Now I return to finish you.
Wow, it just would not let me jump off that ledge. Button. Not exactly unashamed, huh?
You may want to stop now!
Do wed.
Stewardship reads like a mundane description of lawmaking, but it is one of our most treasured documents. Gondor is a realm of law, not of kingly pronouncements. Since the disappearance of Eärnir, our last king, Gondor has thrived under the guidance of ruling stewards, each a lord of Minas Tirith. The steward's office is hereditary, and its decrees are law, unless a king someday returns to Gondor's vacant throne. And even then, I'm not sure what use we'd have for a monarch. Safe to keep the cushion on the throne warm.
These were the words that freed Gondor from kings.
And yet the steward ruled.
Worthless power that I'll never use.
A throne room, does he not? It's scarcely different.
Can open a door now, right? I can open the door, I just don't know where it is.
Oh, no, a cannibal! I'll bury you!
This war chief rewards his orcs with grog. We shall give them something stronger.
Really? I'm stuck? There we go.
Corpses dry up after
much trouble you've caused me. Now I have to kill you before I can even begin to clean up the mess you've made.
Join the army of the Bright Lord.
Oh, my strength for you.
Chop,
chop, chop.
Monster!
I enter into your service, and then you go and kill my blood brother? What kind of sick shrach are you? You need to be put down right now!
Yeah!
Yeah, he's the one I wanted to do that to, of course.
Any more of my brothers?
Nas.
He came for revenge quick. It'd be cool if it highlighted, like, new skills.
Ready for you next time! Help me, you clubs! I spotted it! Big skin! What can you do to me? Help me! I don't like it. What did you do?
You know.
Somebody stop it!
shot me, you shot me.
But I was just getting started!
Strike me down. My blood brother will come for you, and pain will come with him.
How many blood brothers do you have? Well, they all have one less. Hoes ain't loyal, man.
Try that again, you lose it all.
Swing those shapely arms at me!
Chop, aim chop.
chop, chop, chop.
Try to give him a second chance.
Chop, chop. Now you chop, chop.
Mounted, we will carve through the War Chief's forces. Speed is our ally, and his doom.
Good timing, because my new dagger wants me to kill shit while mounted.
Slaughter with my boys, I'm gonna end it with a mangled victim. Clark.
Cut my own guy's head off, not mount the fucking caravan.
Ready.
things to do than dance with birds! You went to a lot of trouble to get my attention. Now I'm going to a lot of trouble to tear you limb from limb.
Goddamn war chiefs does this guy have?
Chief realizes how quickly his orcs have been dispatched. His arrival shall be nearly as fast.
Skin the last one, and the skies will darken with gratitude.
I see it! Our warriors are tougher than you, Tark!
The Tark's wounded!
Finish him!
I'll find you! You have to find him!
What's this? How are my boys dropping like flies?
treacherous blob!
I think good, and I think hard.
Harder than all the rest, and that's what makes me the most bestest. Remember me now and hear me later. I am the absolute bestest.
We attack now.
He's gonna fucking burn to death now. One of that big guy is part of my army. His arm, his arrow pulled, and huge. I'll take a consolation prize.
This war chief fields powerful weapons. Turn them against him.
Let's set up my army real quick. Thank you.
Takra. Krakhorn.
To the scum on my siege beast! I'm going to enjoy playing with your guts after I kill you!
Go.
Face-to-face. And you went through so much trouble to make this happen just so I can get my hands on your insides and rip them out!
Thank you. like it when they act big.
Another dumb
glow. That doesn't look good for him.
Gotta go!
Books, we spilled your blood!
He was a war chief before I recruited him, so why not?
This is where your journey ends. I'll scoop out all your insides. You'll be my supper next.
Looks like everyone else is preoccupied. Either my bodyguard or in the army or doing some trial by something. How did...
Did you hear that?
How do they have so goddamn many war chiefs? Guy must promote like crazy.
Did you hear?
Oh
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways.
I keep finding pieces of gold in the latrine. So I can't figure out who's doing it and why. And if you're foolish enough to eat a piece of shiny, I don't know. Whatever it was, sort of.
You seem to have slithered into a hole you can't wriggle out of. Take him now!
To stick my cursed weapon inside you and give it a good twist. I want to make sure you feel the full effect.
Douche.
Douche.
You are mine!
Yes, that's who I wanted.
He's gonna burn you alive!
Try to scarf that! He's doing
kill this one. Gotta kill one every now and then. Keep them on their toes. Don't let them think they can just get away with shaming or joining my army. These pixels that have no actual thought. Hopefully this is the last one.
Grog is drink, medicine, and fuel to the orcs. To us, it is a weapon.
Darkness! Looks like you found out all my secrets. Now you'll take them to your grave.
Cupid, The men folk would quake.
Fire!
Put you down, intruder, and then pick you up, piece by piece, and sew you into something comfortable. Materials. I scour them to strip away fat, soften them by pounding in dung, and soaking them in Caragor brains. And when I slip into your cured hide, I make you look good.
So it's not all that.
Choosing! Going to soften you up! Suffer me now! Serve me! Yeah, I will serve as your chosen! Yes, master.
Finally. If I got time to glaive, I got time to dominate. I'd rather dominate.
Arbenu.
Played them for fools. Dead, dismembered fools.
Push forward to the square.
Stupid orcs in this fort were not prepared for sabotage!
Keep going! To the training ground!
It was a good time. They didn't see my betrayal coming!
Yeah.
shall feast on man-offal tonight!
Koth.
I got plenty of fight left in me.
Come on.
He had him in the fucking lock.
Appreciate you dying to me like this. My reputation's going to soar.
That's what I get for trying to fucking capture him instead of just killing his ass.
I'm going to be busy indeed.
What fucking bullshit. Going through all that bullshit again. I'm just attacking.
I feel as though my life in Mordor has been much longer than any other I lived.
This is but a moment in time. I have been fighting this war for thousands of years.
Sure didn't decide to kill off my army. It already bullshitted me out of a life, why not all my men? Straight in, okay.
The human failure returns to my fortress. I'll enjoy hurting you again. Koth.
Yeah!
some sort of reticle telling me there's a spear coming at me would have been nice. Yeah, like one of the...
Tuck, I can take it. Can you?
Will take back this fort and avenge me!
Works a little better when you don't fuck around. One more order of business. Actually, two more orders of business.
ready to die?
I will pile the corpses high, with yours on the bottom.
It's a catagor.
Oh, come on. Really? Terrified? I gained 2 skill points for that? Okay. No, I didn't. Because I didn't win.
To lose.
Our new playmates!
A catagor! On your own feet! Take that!
I was supposed to get 2 skill points, not 1. Time to tear apart this lucky striking motherfucker.
No, sir?
The orc wishes us to chase him. We will give him his pursuit.
I'm too fast for you, Tark! And here I thought your coppers had run dry.
But you're still in the game, aren't you?
I'm here for you.
I'm not currently hiring. It does count. Maybe I can't get to it yet. He's got the fast travel spot for it. Very goddamn well. Gonna take a break and come back and do Sir Ghost, whatever the fuck it's called.